Hello everybody, welcome to Edunguru. I'm Professor Suman Prakash. I hope all of you must have learned the chapter and the concepts well. Now it's time to check how prepared we are for our JEE entrance exam. We will solve question in this session and the question will reflect on your screen. Try to keep solving with me. The difficulty level of the questions as easy, moderate, and difficult will be indicated to you by different colors. So let's start solving the questions. And first, we will take questions from our first chapter, which is some basic principles of chemistry, in which mostly we will take questions from mole concept and stoichiometry. So let's start solving the question. And your first question is, 1 mole of a mixture of carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide requires exactly 20 grams of NaOH to convert all the CO2 into Na2CO3. How many more grams of NaOH would it require for conversion into Na2CO3 if the mixture is completely oxidized to CO2? And your options are A, 60 gram, B, 80 gram, C, 40 gram, and D, 20 gram. Now let us see how we solve this question. We have 1 mole of mixture which contains both carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide. And it required 20 grams of NaOH, that is 20 upon 40, that is 0.5 moles of NaOH. And what NaOH will do? NaOH will convert carbon dioxide to Na2CO3. It will not react with carbon monoxide. Therefore, this plus CO2 will give Na2CO3. It is very obvious that moles of carbon dioxide is half the number of moles of NaOH. That can be understood very easily. That is, 1 mole of Na2CO3 contains 2 atoms of sodium, while it contains only 1 atom of carbon. Therefore, moles of CO2 in the mixture is 0.25. Hence, moles of carbon monoxide in the mixture is how much? 0.75 moles. Now, what the question say? The question says that 1 mole of the mixture is completely oxidized and converted to carbon dioxide. So finally, I will have CO getting converted to CO2, and since we have 0.75 0.75 moles of carbon monoxide, we will have 0.75 moles of carbon dioxide also. And therefore, moles of NaOH required rather additional moles of NaOH required will be 1.5 moles, and therefore additional mass of NaOH required is equal to 1.5 into 40 grams, which comes out to be 60 gram, and therefore your answer is option A.